Center finds glass, 3-on-2, in right side, backdoor McKenzie, he scores! Through the legs of Taylor Gauthier, it handcuffed him, and Portland has a lead back, 2 minutes 19 seconds into the third, it's 3-2.
And guess who started that play in his own end? Was a Dennis Chalosky. Gets the puck up to glass, he waits for McKenzie to get himself all lined up to receive that pass.